perfect.
Today is our annual color run. We have 6th, 7th, and 8th graders who have reached out to friends and family who want to donate to the school. And by doing so, they get to participate in the color run.
We just did the color run.
It was so much fun.
I
we got
do
so
it
much
again.
Color, yeah.
Go!
I think the best part about this is it's the start of the year, the positive energy that it brings. It gets kids involved in the school. And it really just kind of kicks things off in a great way, especially going into a three-day weekend with Labor Day. It gives us a lot of good energy coming back next week and to continue on the year.
It's always good to help out, and I feel like if we can help out, it'll make a difference in the world.
Skylar raised the most money, not only in sixth grade, but he raised the most money in the whole entire school.
Yay!
So I'm going to let him shave my head. You want him to shave my head?
Yeah!
Okay.
Apex told us that we were second in the nation last year with the amount of money raised. There was a school in a different state that raised a couple thousand more. We surpassed them this year, so we went in the lead for the number one amount of money raised for a fundraiser. So the teachers, they get an opportunity as well to either stay inside or come out. Many of them want to come out, they want to get involved, the kids want to get their teachers covered in color, the teachers want to get them. So it really helps kind of deepen that relationship too, that we're all out here to have fun and just enjoy the event.
I would definitely do it again.
Yeah, if we could do this twice,
and
I would
try
do
even
it.
Harder yeah. next time to get more color.
Yeah, maybe next time we could like raise more money.
You know, overall there will be technology that's added to the classrooms, but just even amongst teachers, 10% of what their class raised comes back to the teachers to go directly to the kids.
And it's a great community effort. The kids are doing something to support their school, and I think that helps create that sense of pride and ownership in their school, and feel like they're doing something good.